3039 Southeast Granger at the clean out in the back. Cannot get through this spot and see the pipe is completely full of tree roots and broken. Tree roots in about every single joint coming back. Right to there. Mine's clay tile. A little bit of tree roots in that last joint there. This is going back up towards the house. Looks like it's cast iron. So, right where the clean out is, it looks like they just poked a hole. They just poked a hole into the clay tile right there is all they did. They didn't hook it up.